patient for nothing, bro. How can I defeat Radish if I don't get interrupted by what
try.
That's where I'm going to put in the other rabbits. Piccolo proceeds to explain everything. And then he realizes that I mean, he understands what happened to Goku.
Hey! That's pretty much it. Come on, Goku! Hang in there! It's not like you to give up so easily! Yeah, but don't you worry. We're gonna bring you back really soon. Thank you. Goku! What the?
just giving it the Dragon Balls. Dragon doesn't possess the power needed to bring someone back to life. Also, Goku's kid will be telling him to be in the time.
Wait, what? You're kidding, right? What are you gonna do with him?
If I'm trained with the right teacher, that kid can kill him with serious power. We're going to need all the power we can get before those two Saiyans show up. It's time. We trained so the Bloodfriend has a shot to stand a chance. Once Goku's revived, tell him that his son got in better shape than he left her.
Okay, I'll take the quiz.
Why did you say that? Season 3 and answer all of my questions for Raditz.
What was Raditz sent to?
That's right. He made a massive enough blast to earn himself a place in hell. In fact, he's one of the biggest names we've ever had to deal with. Right, next question.
Who is more powerful? Kami, of course, but...
Correct. Of course I am. I am much more powerful. Isn't that right, Johnny? Ah, yes, Kimmy. You are more powerful.
Yes.
Right, next question.
I'm about to finish my recording in a minute. Which question is this? Fifth question.
Sorry, that's incorrect.
Huh?
What?
This is the fifth question, right?
What? Of course it was, I was just testing you.
Okay.
Pass the test.
Yeah, there we go.
Well, that was the true fifth question.
There's the trademark denial of this.
I heard that, Connie. It now seems you did not waste your time.
Please forgive me, Your Highness.
Boy, is that one hell of a sense of hearing. You think you're some sort of funny man? That's enough of all this. I will allow you to see Pete.
Wow, really? Thanks a bunch, Mr. Yama.
Don't tell me you forgot who you're talking to.
No, Mr. King Yama, I haven't.
That's more like it. If you're going to see King Kai, then go.
Well, this is where we part ways. Good luck. Thanks. I'm not really sure what to expect, but I'm pumped to meet this King Kai guy.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What?
guys down. We need power. Your power. We're going to have to learn to fight and defend the Earth. No harm, it's a bad story. You deserve it. Survive for that long. I'll teach you how to fight. See ya.